Wangertom 89 here, the VHS clamshell movie review. Overall, I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10.